Has grown from strength to strength since it was formed on 8th October 1932, for which we have to thank our veterans who have made this happen. We thank the people of India and the government for their unstinted support to make the Air Force what it is today. Let me assure all our countrymen that IAF stands ready to meet any challenges when called upon to do so. On the occasion of the 86th anniversary of the Indian Air Force, I convey my best wishes to all air warriors and their families. Jai.